YouTube rules. Grizz over here, and I'm back with Geo, One Free Man, and
hello.
The Mr. Mortison.
Hello, everyone.
And we're back on the forest again.
And recording 60 FPS. Sweet, sweet, glorious day.
I need to put food back on the racks.
Again?
So, Amanda.
Because it kicked me, and I hadn't. I had saved after I collected all the rabbits and lizards, but not
before,
so now I magically have a bunch of extra things.
Cool.
Yeah.
That means
so what were you saying, Gio?
So when you were gone, I asked if we wanted to do the defensive walls and expand this area. And I don't know, we agreed, right?
Mate, we did? I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know. I don't know. Remember, we said that we were going to...
That was before the first recording.
Defense walls or whatever? Okay.
Well, I think with this episode, we're going to go do the thing Mortensen wanted to do.
I think
I
remember.
I'm nervous now.
But I think
maybe later, yeah. We have plenty of time to do that as well.
Yeah, we have two more episodes to do. We can definitely do the stuff. Anyway.
Yeah, and we'll go get you a katana after this episode, though.
I'm just using my brain really hard right now to remember which one it was.
I thought you were going to search it up.
Yeah, but I
forgot. He was getting OBS working.
Ah, more stuff.
Rip me, I know, I suck.
You have
I know, you don't
have
to say it, tell it to me.
But I do, because I got a sneeze. And
anyway.
I'm making funny face.
Oh, it's still nighttime, so probably wait till the daytime anyway.
Yeah. Do you want to go and search online to see if you can figure out where it was?
I can do that while you guys just derp around, and I can also check if I can sleep. I can't sleep.
A quiver?
So, we should be able to sleep.
I can't sleep either. I've got to save, though. Make sure to save.
Yeah, save. Let's not fail that this time.
You should search up where that's at real quick, Mortensen, so we can go and do that. Whee!
Hold on. I need this. How do you make a quiver?
You do the things.
Deer skin, I think.
There we go. No.
Rope.
Yeah, no. It's rabbit.
That's rabbit?
Yep. I got a quiver now.
It's showing me a picture from Skyrim. No. Not Skyrim.
Wait, what?
This is the
I'm
forest.
I'm so confused.
It's, three rabbit fur, a rope, and a rope, I mean.
Quiver wouldn't be a bad idea. I'm going to do the same. We have plenty of rabbit fur over on our little rabbit fur thing.
The back guys. Lock the door.
Okay, I'm not getting anything, so we're just going to wing it. If only I'd recorded me finding that, which I didn't. I'm dumb. I had screenshots, but it doesn't tell me where it is. Anyway.
I need one more feather.
Oh no, that was a bad idea.
What did you do?
I'm out of the base.
Why?
I was getting sticks!
Quickly, lock him out.
Well, it doesn't matter, he's gonna jump in anyway. Unless he fails to jump, which he didn't.
Yeah, but did you guys lock the door? Okay.
I usually do. I just sometimes leave them open because I'm like, oh god.
I forgot you guys have sticks here.
We have a bunch of sticks.
Here's all of them, though.
We're gonna be really out of sticks soon, aren't we? We should probably get some more sticks.
I can put some in. I'm nice and don't steal them out of there. Geo.
Don't steal them out of there.
I filled it back up while it was
there. That is the community stick area where we use them if we need them. There is
no
steal.
Okay, I can't actually put any sticks in there. It's full right now.
Yeah, it's full. And there's also a stick on the ground, so...
I have 15.
Yeah, I filled it up while it was getting...
Yeah, I have 20 sticks.
I still have 12 sticks. I filled it up completely. Wow, that's funny.
I needed
the stick bag is a very nice thing.
Yeah, it is.
You can carry 15 bones. Good.
Fun fact, the rock bag broke in my own world, and it seems to be broken here too. It's not actually filling up with anything. It's just laying on top of the rocks.
Well, just lays on
I don't
the
think the rock bag has ever actually filled up with rocks.
No, it never
that makes
has.
Very little sense.
You just see that it has 10 rocks.
Yeah,
just there to be there, pretty much.
Or just there
if
to
you
be.
Mouse over a rock.
Oh, look, a monster. Here, actually. I can't really see it.
No, move. Come here!
What are you doing?
Come here, guys! I'm gonna shoot you!
Okay. Could you... You're like... You sound like you're panicking. I have to show this to you!
Can you figure it out, Mortensen, where to go?
No, I didn't. There's nothing that came up. So I'd have to look in my own world first, and that wouldn't be nice right now.
So, my bow...
So, should we go do...
We could do
katana,
katana
and then... Yeah, okay, we'll do Geo's katana first.
Alright, well, granted you can actually sleep soon. We can do that first, yeah.
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 Anyways, you were saying, Geo?
Remember those arrows?
Oh, where's
made?
The moon?
Oh my god. Bad,
since we didn't save, I don't have my bow anymore. And I'm out of all that cloth you gave me, Amanda, because, you know,
oh, god.
I didn't save. And I need the cloth. I need, like, more than that now because I need to make rope.
Way to go, Geo.
Hey, I had it earlier because I went to go find more stuff by the plane and stuff. Stuff.
And things and things and stuff.
And stuff.
You're lucky I am nice enough. Come and get it.
Yay.
Well, you have so much cloth, so you know. Oh god, I just got pushed off by myself.
I only got one cloth.
Yeah, take it.
Oh.
Take it!
What did I collect from someone else?
I don't know,
dude. Stuff.
So yeah, we'll go get Geo a katana, so then he's... When we go into that other cave place, if anything happens, we all have katanas to destroy people.
Yay.
Anyway, I don't know what I'm doing that for.
Because grabbing the sword is the best idea.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh yeah.
We know exactly where to go too, which is the best part. So we just
and a climbing
to, like,
axe, because if we do go down there again, remember, I don't want to rely on my parkour skills again.
Do you know where the climbing axe is at, guys?
In a cave.
No. Actually, I think
it's around the same
I collected it last time I played, so I should have an idea. Like, if you go to the caves I have gone in, we will find both the cave I was looking for and the cave with the climbing axe. It might actually be the same cave.
Okay.
Cave as katana, isn't it?
Well, we'll see.
Okay, hopefully.
If it is, then we'll find everything in one cave and be really happy.
Yeah.
Okay, it's turning daytime.
Last time.
Should we move now?
Yeah.
I can't.
I say we move now.
Okay,
yep,
I'll get some food in my belly. So I'll pick up a food.
Yeah, get whatever you need to get real quick, and then we gotta go.
Yeah, so pick up two dried fresh lizards. That should be plenty. I actually should eat one as well.
Last time I fell down there, right? And we had to go through the cave, and I had to do a parkour skills were through the roof. Okay.
You're freaking skilled.
Very nice.
So,
skilled.
Find
well,
someone
would have to lock behind us, so we should probably just run around.
If you watch, I don't know who.
You can. You were the last one out.
Damn it.
I have to lock it.
Really? Is that the gimmick now?
That's the rule of the house.
Why did you push it open again? Well, actually, I broke it.
What the heck?
He pushed it open while I was trying to close it, and it just made that happen.
It.
Actually, nobody will be able to get in. We can just move in and out, so it's fine. The door is locked.
Well,
just move. The door is locked.
We don't know if that's true, but they might be able to get out.
I've checked it in my world. I checked it in my
Let's
world.
Let's test it.
It doesn't right, work in their AI.
Fixed.
Why did you...
All right.
No. You guys are locking
out.
It. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. See ya. I'm not coming back.
No, I was gonna lock it, but okay.
I'm see ya. I'm not coming back.
You just
seem to
break it when you lock it, so. God, you guys are
waiting.
Ridiculous. I know, I'm coming.
Wait, you're up there.
There's a deer.
Okay.
Yes,
there's two deer.
Oh, no.
And a squirrel.
Well, this guy's a standing AFK.
Oh,
cool.
Or you could just chop him down.
Ugh.
Tree sap. Tree sap. Okay.
Oh, yeah,
got
tree sap.
I got tree sap.
Yeah, but
there's probably none left.
Nope, it doesn't work anymore. 21
tree sap.
They
me.
Fixed that at some point.
Yeah.
I don't remember
I
which episode 24. It was, but I think it was less than a month ago when they fixed that. I'm not sure.
I have 184 tree sap.
Good for you. Ow. Just running past.
God, guys. You guys are going to kill each other.
I have 114.
Before we can even get there.
It didn't even hurt me because the PvP in this game is you have to hit once and then hit again for it to actually hurt, so that you don't accidentally hit people. It's kind of silly.
Alright, so let's go
sticks,
to
oh my God.
Place.
Follow Stop. Mortensen.
Well, that's...
No,
you're putting a lot of pressure on me right now. Well, the place we went that is a big open plain is in this direction, so we need to go this way. That's where the katana
I'm talking
is.
About for the katana, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, good. I thought you were going to... You gotta find the katana first.
Also, oh, this big tree is I never noticed before. Yeah, it's here.
There's a expect there to be something around this tree just because of how different it is.
Yeah, I think I've checked. I don't think there was anything really there. It was like a snack or something. I don't know.
Something
I'm
like
so
story
hyper right now that 60 FPS is working. I expected it to not work this entire session.
So yeah, we're going to assist you guys eventually.
What are you doing?
Killing deer.
Oh. I would have killed
just
the deer.
Ignore them. By the time you can get on the dried stuff, it'll be spoiled.
We have to.
Or the
time.
Yeah, yeah, but by the time.
Or, I don't think dried spoiled actually did anything.
Or
did
while
you
we're
that?
Down there, we have something to eat.
It does hurt you. Oh, dried spoiled does hurt you.
Well, I'll just drop it if it becomes spoiled.
Yeah.
Alright, just make sure to keep up. Or else you shall perish on your own.
Yeah, thank you for saying that. For once.
What?
Because I'm usually always the one that's running away because people are being slow behind me.
Usually it seems like my energy runs out faster than your guys's. Because, like, I'll keep running when you guys start running, and then mine just stops, and then you guys keep going. It's like mine's about to run out.
Well, you're the host, so, like, you're the least prone to be glitchy. Okay,
yeah.
So it's in this direction.
Like, mine just...
Can someone do a marching band thing?
Is it the
which kind of marching band thing?
Anything really?
Isn't the
hey look, aloe.
Is it the katana one like on the side of the cliff?
Yeah,
yes,
but it's not in this area.
The rocky cliff
down.
Area.
Yeah.
I thought that was the complete opposite way.
No.
You guys didn't mark it?
No.
It should
we
be this way
did,
because
actually.
We were in this raid the other the earlier and then we
hey,
were
look,
in the right
boat.
Area so. I'm guessing this is the right direction. Direction.
I gotta get my energy. Wait, I know how to get infinite energy. That's right.
I wanna see what? That the freaking thing okay. On Family Guy where Stewie takes a tuba and walks by and fat people. Do 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 do. Took me a while to remember what that was from.
I have infinite energy.
How do you have infinite energy?
Oh, I'm gonna turn on. I'm gonna make some. Put on some music.
Yeah, cassette player makes it so your energy regens faster. So you just have to stop for a second for it to completely regen. What?
Okay, I don't have a disc equipped.
Whoa, what?
What?
I just put my cassette player on a tree.
What?
What?
Oh my god, you can distract enemies with it.
Yeah. Oh.
It does that for me too. Oh my god, we found a new strat. That's what we're doing next time. Well, maybe this
you're
session,
able to take
know.
It off though, right?
Yeah, I got my back.
All right, yeah, we'll do that over by the way so that we can just like camp them.
This is where the plane was in the old world. We're sightseeing now. This is the bunch of heads and stuff on sticks. Have fun with them. Yep, I heard you're having fun. Instant, I say to have fun with them. I just turn.
Yeah, well, alcohol fell out of one of them.
Yeah,
me,
that's
so.
Why it's good to kill them. Well, attack them anyway.
Hey, look, squirrel.
Also, my music didn't play. I equipped a record, but it didn't actually start playing.
You
again.
Might have to redo it, because when I took mine off the tree,
okay,
it
works.
Stopped playing.
Oh, yeah. It actually has, like... Oh, actually, it has, like, a thing saying that you're getting more energy now. That's nice. Well, it doesn't say it, but it has the blue line on the out... on the outline.
I have
it starts decreasing and has a flashing animation.
You didn't get a player.
Oh god, so many deer.
We should have made you get a player while we were at the boat, that's where it's at.
Oh, I'll get that.
What?
I lost you guys.
Who are our names?
I found you guys. I'll be there in a moment.
I lost
oh,
Allo.
Yeah, I got Allo.
Hello,
sure
hello.
Charging.
Hello.
Well, I'm pretty sure it was this direction. At least last time I walked this way, I'm pretty sure I walked in this direction, and I found it.
You have no idea where we're going.
Nope.
Didn't we flag it? Me and Geo were just there. We were all there earlier.
Wait, we were. But where? Like, I'm pretty sure we're in this direction. Because,
we
were going towards our house, which is in this direction. I'm out there looking. So...
No. I know where it was.
Then show us. Music ended. Oh well.
Hold on. Actually, wait.
Oh well, that was fast.
from the base, I know where it's at. You know what I mean? From here, no.
Does anyone need dynamite? There's a couple boxes.
Dynamite.
Yeah, I won't mind some of that.
Drink some soda. I'm not gonna drink dynamite, though. I don't think it's possible to drink dynamite.
Pretty sure. I also collected some beverages. Hey, look, a lizard. I'll kill it for its skin.
Look, more soda. Oh, God. It's a lot of soda everywhere.
Rope.
I just realized she's missing one of her legs. That's creepy.
Oh my stamina's not going down anymore. Oh, now it's going down. It just took a while for it to start. That's weird. It's like the bar is outside of the actual gauge. Cause it's like it takes a second before it goes down. When I start running.
Alright, it's that over here, I think.
So who's missing one of her legs?
It was won by a rope. That's all.
There
is a can stuck in this log over here.
That's good.
There was a can stuck in the wall, but...
Sorry.
What the? You didn't even hit me.
Oh, hey, look, I found a passenger again.
Oh, really?
Seat number one.
Wait, is this one? I didn't see
anything. Watch out behind me. Ah, money.
Behind you? That was in front of you.
Alright, let's keep going.
Now, what I need to find is alcohol and wristwatches.
Oh, yeah, we'll find that in the same cave as the katana, remember?
Yes, we need to make there's a bunch of watches, like a crap ton. So
I know. And money. Lots and lots of money.
Lots of money.
Is it over by that one river that I pointed out earlier?
Where did Geo go? Why is Geo down there?
It was over at a flag, dude. There's a cave right over here.
Yeah, but doesn't mean it's the right cave.
I know.
It's in like a clearing.
Oh, it's the one with the dead mother. The red one. It's not a red flag, but I call it the red one.
That's definitely not the right one.
Want me to make it the red flag?
I think I did it in my own world then. Or no, the old world, we have a red flag on it because we didn't want to go there.
I'll make it a red flag. That's not
That has to be the dead mother one then.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Right, I'm gonna go back to people's and spread out again. I'm gonna go in Drops' direction because that's generally where I wanted to go.
Well, we wanted to go to the Platonic Cave, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a clearing here, and it should. Yeah. Yep.
Finally,
yeah, I'm heading straight towards it.
Yeah.
Finally found aloe.
Yeah, we went all the way around. I should have just gone the other direction, but I just went all the way around instead.
I said we went the wrong direction.
Well, it's definitely technically the right direction. I just did the wrong way because I didn't.
Hey guys, I found aloe.
More of it? Where are
you? There's a bunch of aloe on this cliff side here, but I've been picking up most of it.
Over here. But, can't we grow it? Or no?
We can.
Probably.
Yeah, we can try using one of the planters to grow it.
There was an annoying glitch in my own world where I put two farm things next to each other, and only one of them worked.
I'll try getting more aloe.
They weren't inside, they were separated, but one just didn't want to work.
The lag is
real
right now.
Oh, yes, it's raining.
Rain, I cannot fill up my water.
Yeah. I've never been so happy for rain in my life.
Oh, look, I have a spoiled generic meat. Well then, get on my inventory. Alright, so we're just gonna wait here for you guys.
I'm almost there.
There's a bear in the distance. Oh, look, a feather.
A bear in the distance? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't even get it.
Wow,
good job. I'm just kidding.
It took me a second, too. I'm like, what? I'm like, when did they add bears to it? Oh.
By the way, I put in earbuds to this session so it wouldn't be any background noise. So if there is, then please tell me, because that's important.
I don't know what you did. What?
What?
There's no background noise. But...
Yeah, if there's no you hearing the game or yourself through my headset, I mean my in-ears, that means they are better for recording, and I should use them for recording.
Did you just go down by yourselves?
Yes.
Well, he went down, so I followed him. We're just gonna wait at the end of the rope anyway. It's not far down. Well, it's very far down, but you know, we'll be here.
I'm just here to collect bones and cloth.
Yeah, and the drawings. There's drawings over here.
Oh.
I think we already have them, but still, it's good to pick up again, I guess. I already hear a freaking Armsy. What the hell? We haven't even gone in.
Yeah, remember? Armsy's right up there now.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Well, like you remember last time we were in here how Armsy ended up falling down into this area?
Wait,
he never fell down here.
No, he didn't go down here. He'd be somewhere else.
He didn't quite make it down this far, Josh.
I could have sworn he did, and that's why we ran towards the rope and left Mortensen to fend for himself.
Oh, yeah, because you guys are really good friends.
Well, it's not our fault you already disconnected on accident.
Oh, yeah, the one my computer crashed, and I was still there somehow. Yeah, that didn't matter because it didn't actually affect anything. I'm walking slowly, waiting for you guys over here. Josh is walking past me, though. I'm not talking for him. No. Wait for Joe to get up, and then I'll go.
I'm just holding
there we go.
Hold on.
I mean, we're four people, so we're just going to have a line in between us. We all see each other from a distance.
There we go.
See, we're all on the line seeing each other, so it's good. We're using cave strats, and we probably use in real life in this game.
I would stick with all my friends. I would never separate.
It would separate, but 5-6 feet, so we could all see in front of each other, and we wouldn't be clustered together.
In case there's something that, or in case the walls collapse.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's something like if a monster shows up, we aren't just all grouped together and getting destroyed. You know.
I would rather be grouped together and get destroyed rather than die on my own. So.
Money. Yeah, loads of money. Ooh. Okay.
There's some for me.
Nope. It stays there for everyone. Oh, there's food there, by the way. So if someone needs food, then eat that. Also, here's a katana, Gio. Katana's over here. Gio, here.
Carry any more meds?
Gio.
Hold on. Right here.
I'm looking at it.
Finding all the passengers.
You get it, Gio?
Nope.
Yeah, I just punched it. It's right next to the body.
I did not get it.
It's in your hand, so you did get it.
I know.
Oh, I didn't get it. I'm just punching people with it. Whatever. You don't punch with swords, but you know what I mean.
Booze.
Make some bombs.
What a great piece of artwork above this dude, huh? Right?
Yeah.
It kind of stinks there was only one thing of alcohol.
Yeah.
There was a couple. I just picked up two.
Okay. I still think it's crazy how long it took us to actually figure out that this was his arm.
Oh, his arm tattoo above him?
Yeah. I remember that it took us a really long time. We had seen this 5 or 6 times, and we come in, it's like, wait a second. That's his arm! That's his arm tattoo!
There's the second one.
Yeah, I never actually realized that because I didn't look into it. I was just like, whatever, it's so fun.
You can't really see the names on the manifest. Never mind.
Sure. Alright, so I guess we'll explore further to see if we can get the climbing axe. I'm pretty sure it's in the same cave. Because I now recognize stuff. So there's a path this way. Actually, no, there's not. It's just a incline for no reason. And there's a path down here. It's an actual path. So I'll wait for Geo to get ready.
Geo!
He did it! Just walk slowly. Oh, look, there's more soda. Bam! Oh, God, 2 crates!
So much soda.
Drink one?
No, this is definitely not. Batteries here. There's a torch here. Flash okay. Light. This is where Geo gets his torch. Cool.
And my to do list is updated.
Nice. Alright, so this is definitely not the part of the cave, at least.
I'm trying to get in there.
I can turn this off.
Can you let me in, Josh?
No.
We'll set you on fire.
Oh, no.
No, you won't.
No.
Well, let me change my controls, because I don't want the flashlight to be... Oh, F.
Yeah, I don't even use 50 keys. I just go into my inventory every time, which is probably bad eventually, but...
Control settings.
Whatever. Yeah, so... if there's anything else, you must be in the direction
of arms.
Yes?
Can I actually bind keys now?
Well, yeah, I think you've always been able to.
Can we figure this out later, though? You continue playing the game?
Hello, hello. Hello, guys. I like how it actually shows a cognizant name representing you're going to settings. I've never actually looked into that before.
I've always seen that.
Okay, let's go to RMZ, because it's the only other direction to go. We can kill him fast with bombs and shit.
I have sticky bombs
myself. I'm
now.
Good, okay? I'm super good.
Random question. Can sticky bombs stick to enemies?
Probably to big ones. I'm not sure if we'll do it to small ones, though.
Well, because all of my explosives now are sticky explosives.
Well, that means it just won't move around, so you can just put it down on the ground, it will stay in the one that, the position, you won't have to, like, compensate in where you aim. So that's nice.
I don't know how this thing is still lit. Usually it's out by now.
Magic.
Apparently.
No, I drank alcohol. I wanted to make a Molotov, damn it. I'm not gonna drink alcohol on the job.
Oh, I only have one more.
Oh, orange juice right over here.
Oh boy! Don't stand still, Josh. Wait, where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Back over there.
He's walking in circles. He doesn't know what to do. Look at him. He's just running in circles. Oh, he stopped.
Watch my back. I'm making a Molotov.
Well, he's doing it again.
Blink, blink, well, blink, blink, blink.
You missed completely.
Oh! Oh, God!
Wait, where did he go?
He's over there.
What?
Huh. There are a couple of regular guys down there.
Yeah. He's just gonna run into the wall. Let's just leave him. Let's just...
No, where are we supposed to go? He's over there!
If you guys deal with him, I'll just run past him and find stuff. Because that's typically...
No! No!
I won't die, but I'm just concerned that you guys might.
Thanks.
Blink,
thanks
blink, 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 blink.
Word of confidence.
What?
Oh, you hit him, explosions. I think.
Blink, 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 blink.
Hold on.
Blink, 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 blink.
It's not making any noise anymore. No, he's still alive. Okay, I can see him. I think you only need one more explosive and he's dead. Or like a Molotov.
Okay. I'll throw it.
I'm just scouting.
Blink. Oh, crap.
It's not going towards me, so. It's just running around circles for no reason. What is he doing? Armsy!
Go!
Please.
Go! Oh, there
light.
He is.
The Molotov won't light.
Like, they don't even know I'm here, apparently. They're just looking at me and running away, coming back in. What are they doing? They're running away,
wait, are
coming
you
back.
At
I'm looking directly at all the enemies over here. They're not seeing me. Well, they see me, but they don't know what to do. Hey, Armsy! I hate you, so die! See, he's dead. We're good.
I'm gonna say my explosives helped with that.
Oh, yeah, they definitely did. It only took one Molotov and him to hit so.
Jesus, his screams are too much. Stop being such a screamer. Anyway.
Yep.
Hey, do me a favor and decapitate him. Oh.
Do me a favor, decapitate that guy. Thank you.
There we go.
I love that he's like up in the air as you do that, so...
Up in the air. No, why am I getting cold right now?
Ignore it! Tell him no! We're busy!
Why would he... He's the one that calls me like once a month. He's calling me in the middle of a recording session.
I chop him up.
Oh, God.
I'll call him back after this recording is done. That being said, there's 2 minutes left, so...
Like...
Why are we building a fire?
You'll see.
I'm just gonna look up here real quick and see if there's any more. There seems to be more, okay.
This up? Do you see all this?
Yeah, I know. There's a bunch of blood and sticks.
Guts everywhere?
Blood, sticks, and guts. I like the sticks more than the guts.
You guys coming?
No. I'm trying
oh
to
yeah, there's bones. There's a tight squeeze here. This
We're
might actually be the right place to go.
Wait, what?
They're burning
useful.
Bodies.
Yeah, but we're trying to find...
Well, we're together, so we're fine. We're two people. We can do this.
Yep.
Anyway.
We'll catch up.
Wait, is this the...
You better, because we're trying to find you, the climbing axe, so we don't have any more issues.
Yeah. Ah, water. Cool. Is this just a dead end? Oh, God, is this re... No, okay, there's not. It's not a dead end. I just didn't see the crack.
We're almost done.
There's a soda crates here.
One more body left.
There's soda crates, and there's nothing else than soda crates. Cool. I don't even need soda. Why am I smashing them? Mm-hmm. Oh, there's also a passenger here, I think.
Okay.
Yep, there's a passenger here.
And...
This one?
Yeah.
Just because.
Oh.
Don't break it. No, don't break it.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I think
I'm
remembering this place.
Leave fires, because you can't get anything usable from them.
I'm stuck.
You never waste a good fire.
Yeah. Those are always good to have. You need food at one point.
Rah!
Yeah, there's more blood and guts.
Stuff.
Oh.
There's more soda! Oh my god, this cave is full of soda, dude. I can't believe this. I can't believe it's doing this.
I want ever catch up.
There's just sticks I lost from it.
Yeah, you catch up eventually. Oh, you're already caught up, so yeah.
Did they catch up? Oh, I didn't.
Okay, alright. I'm getting. Okay,
I think we're
okay.
30 minutes though.
Yeah, we're at 30 minutes. We found the place I wanted to be in the cave, so we're good.
Oh,
hooray!
So, thank you all for watching, like, and subscribe below. Go check out Martha Sin, One Free Man, Geo Gaming, and we shall see you next time on The Forest. Bye bye!
Bye bye now.
Bye bye now.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.